Boil watermelon seeds. Results will shock you. Watermelon is one of the most popular fruits of summer. In addition to its delicious taste, the juice hydrates us in a time when we're perspiring a lot. Nevertheless, we waste some of its nutrients when we toss out the seeds. Here are the benefits of watermelon seeds boiled in water. It will clean your kidneys. Watermelon is an exceptional diuretic. Because of this, you'll purify your kidneys. This happens when you eliminate the major part of harmful substances from your kidneys. Remember that the kidneys have a very important function in your digestion. They're in charge of the expulsion of toxins through the urine. It improves your digestion. The seeds have a lot of fiber, so they're ideal for those who have constipation. At times, work inside and outside of the home complicates our lives when we need to go to the bathroom. Often, we don't even have time for that. Thanks to this drink, your body will take charge, and you won't need to think about it. It improves your youth. Zinc and magnesium are wonderful antioxidants. They block the degeneration of cells. They also serve to prevent diseases, such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. It takes care of your heart. The benefit in this case comes from arginine. This is an amino acid present in the proteins that regulate blood pressure. In addition, it dilates the arteries, which allows the blood to circulate with ease. It's a natural antidepressant. The drink prepared from the watermelon seeds is rich in vitamins from the B group. These are in charge of synthesizing serotonin, also called the happiness hormone. People with depression secrete very little of this substance, so they need support in this area. This infusion will be a good stimulus. How to prepare this watermelon seed drink? The ingredients are 40 watermelon seeds, 2 quarts of water. This is how to prepare it. First, grind 40 watermelon seeds with a mortar or a food processor. The fresher the seeds, the better. Then, boil them in the 2 quarts of water, and they're ready. You can drink the tea over 2 days, and then take 1 day break. In case you still have some on the 3rd day, throw it out, and prepare a new batch. This is the length of time that the drink will be at its best. It's highly recommend that you should get enough watermelon seeds through the summer, because we all know that watermelons are season fruit, and you can't get them any time you want. Or, even if you do, they are too expensive. If you find this information useful, hit the like button, share this, and subscribe to our channel.